Ask your friend, shut up. Now, graph paper, there are two pages. Graph paper, there are two pages. Front page, everything must be on pencil. Second page, the blank page, everything must be pen. Now, this is what I will do. I like to draw the table in the front page. So, what I will do, I will draw the table on the front page. But my table looks a bit different because my table... Can you ask your friend to really stop talking? Okay, 1, 12.6. Do you know where I get this?
Yeah.
2, 3. Here.
No, that's not
and then so on and so forth. Now this is a blank. Let me try and explain what's going on. Now, first I copy down the non-linear. Non-linear is y equals to c x bracket. X plus D. Now, next, I need to convert to what?
Y equals mx plus c.
Very good. I need to convert to big Y and big X plus C. Now, what is my big Y? What is my big X? Die. No, look at the question. The question did not say what's my big Y, big X, did they? No. But what is the hint? Divide by what throughout?
X.
Divide by X throughout. I try. Don't talk, leh. Don't talk, leh. Listen first. Okay. Divide by X throughout. I try. First one will be Y over X. Then this one will be C, X plus D. I expand. This will be CX plus CD. Can you tell me what's my big Y?
Y over X.
This is my big Y. What's my big X?
X.
What's my gradient?
C.
So write down. Gradient equals C, comma. Y intercept?
CD.
Equals CD. Now, look at my axis now. I have Y, I have X. What's the next one I want to write? Wrong. I need to look at my big Y. What's my big Y?
Y over X.
What's my big X?
X.
That means my big X, is it already on the table? Yes. This is my big X. And I need my big Y. What's my big Y?
Y over X.
Very good. So you need to create one more row and write down 1 over x. Now, how do I calculate the first value? Very simple. I take y divide by x. What's the answer? Same. Second one, take y divide by x. I got the second answer. Third answer, fourth answer, and so on. Oh, okay? Next. Now, zoom out. Look at x. X is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Y is all positive value, am I correct? So what I'll do, I will take my graph paper, I will take a line, I will draw something like that. I will take another one, I will draw something like that. Now mine is not straight, because my problem is the alignment. Yours will be straight. Now, over here, you must put in your big Y. Over here, you must put in your big X. Big X starts with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You will put in 0. 2 cm to 1 unit. 1, 2, X says 2 cm to what? 2 units on the big Y axis. Read. 2 cm to 2 units. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, Now, which one do you plot? What am I asking? You will plot one and this. You will plot two and this. Do you follow? You will plot three and this. So you will not plot the small y. You will plot the y over x. Does it make sense? Yes. The final one is a question. Last one. Last one cannot. Last one is 80. It got problem already, huh? Is it got problem? 80 divided by 4 is 20, right? 113 divided by 5 is 20 plus, right? 22 already, huh? 156 divided by 6. 152 divided by 6. 25 plus. Then how? Bring one more sheet of graph paper. No leh, no leh.
DIY.
Huh?
Do it yourself.
Two, four, 16, 18, 20, 22, huh?
But still cannot.
But got 25, huh? Yeah, even I move down one, it will be 24 leh. Still stuck, right? Huh? Cannot, because the question say use the scale, read the question. 2 cm represent 2 unit on the y axis. 2 cm, 2 unit. So, this is 2 cm, 2 unit. Can follow? Now, never mind. Maybe the question went wrongly. Maybe it's 2 cm represent 4 units. I don't know. So then this becomes 4, 8, 12. Something like that. Okay? Now, what is important is you will mark the point. And you have a line. Now, what happened after next? You need to find what? C and D. What is C? Wrong. C is gradient. Am I correct? So you will write down. Gradient equals y2 minus y1 x2 minus x1 equal to 4, example. So what happened? C equals 4. Follow or not?
Yes.
Next one. It's beautiful when the last period is my lesson, right? Now, this is my what? Y intercept. So you are right. CD equals to what? A. Follow? Then after that, C equals to 4. Then D equals to 2. Something like that. Follow? Okay. Can you go and try the question? Can you also try 9.4? No such thing. Okay. I'm going to kill you if you're going. I ask this for tomorrow, right? Can you do one graph question? Now I want you to do this. 2 is enough. Okay, I want you to do this, show me tomorrow, is it okay? And these two, show me tomorrow, is it okay? Just 3 questions eh? 3, 1B, 1F is not graph question, it's a simple question. Right? Go and try, I'll see you tomorrow. And thank you class.